How you doing? I hate Covenant Babies here, ready to show you guys a new seed a buddy of mine has texted me on. It's a great scene. It starts you next to a water temple, and basically this is just going to be getting set up, finding diamond, and getting the nether portal up for duplication. So here we go. We're going to go ahead and name our world. And yes, I'm going to be geeky about it. Name it Legendary. Whoops. Legend Art. Legend Fart. What? No, I'm teasing. Alright, Legendary. We're going to keep it on Survival. We're going to go ahead and keep it on Peaceful. I personally like the Fantasy Texture Pack. And we're going to go into more options. We're going to go ahead and let me find that seed number real quick. Where is it at? There it is. All right, so we're going to type going to symbols negative 7 9 4 8 4 4 1 8 9. All right, we'll leave that world large, add a bonus chest, disable the autosave. I don't trust other players. No, I'm teasing. I like to take trust players off just in case I invite someone that I don't fully know. In case they decide they want to go through and try and destroy what I'm building. All these look good, so we'll just go ahead and go back and create a new world. Right. This is an amazing seed. Has a lot of iron, a lot of coal. You actually start off next to some pumpkins and some melons, which is great, because personally, I don't feel like hunting ghasts for their tears for a potion. Let's see where. Let's try and find that chest real fast. Usually it's pretty close to where I spawn. There it is. Outstanding. Just go ahead and break this down and get everything in it. Go ahead and just mine up some extra wood so I can build sticks both for the iron and diamond pickaxe as well as the torches. I don't know why I can't remember why torches are called torches. Just one of them goofy things. Alright, that should be good for now. Let's go ahead and find the pumpkins and the melons, which I believe are right over here. They sure are. Okay. Grab that pumpkin. Melon. Actually, some watermelon sounds good. It'd be nice to eat for real. Okay, we'll come back for the cocoa. Okay, so if I remember right, it's right over here. Yeah, outstanding. Whoops. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and set up over here. There's a big old ravine over here, and I'm going to show you a couple ways to get down to the diamond that I know is. Go ahead and grab these. We'll actually get these growing. This is the cavern we're going to be going into. There's a couple safe ways. This right here is a safe way, which is the way I'm going to use. But you can also go in through kind of down in this area as well. I like to set up over here because right there is the water temple that I'm going to be taking over. Also, when I eventually build the nether portal, this particular spot, puts the nether portal, like, just above the stronghold in the nether, so that way it is easy access to get things like blaze rods, wither skulls, and just whatever random loot has spawned in the area. So, just keep breaking all this down real fast. That should be good enough for now. Alright. We're gonna go ahead and mine up 9 cobblestones, that way we can build our furnace. Outstanding. And there's our ore right there. Cool, so we don't have to go underground too far to get it. Having fun, punching stuff. Go ahead and bust all this down. So that way we got enough fuel for the furnace. Fun times, fun times. Love me some Minecraft. Okay. And that is another little area to explore eventually. But for now, I am set on getting to the diamond real fast. Where we will be going, there will also be obsidian as well. So it'll actually be pretty nice. It'll work out pretty well. Yeah, let's go ahead and make one of these. Drop the crafting table down. Make one of these. Oops. That down there. Why don't we add... We'll add 2 of these for now. Just to get these 6 going. Let's go ahead and... Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay, we'll turn the rest of them into sticks. Okay, looking good. Oh, let's go ahead and make up. Not gonna need a whole lot of torches just yet. Okay. Whoops. Yeah, that works. Yeah, we'll go ahead and do that for now. So let's take these out because I like to keep my ground materials and my food materials separate from each other. And actually, we'll just throw them back in there too for now. Alright, cobblestone. Outstanding. Oh, I need them sticks. Go ahead and just use up this iron. Yeah. Sweet. Okay, let's go ahead and drop these sticks. Alright, so like I mentioned before, you can actually go down through here, or you can come over here, which is the water source. You could either suicide through this hole, which I don't understand why you would suicide through here. That's eventually where we're going to be going. So we're going to just drop down through here. And yeah. That's that area. There's, like I said, iron all over the place in here. It's awesome. this is through here is going to be an abandoned mine shaft, which we will explore, but this is about getting to the diamond right away. So we are actually going to just simple staircase so that way we can just get back and forth. Okay, and I did this last time. Okay, so what we'll actually do is we will just build kind of a trough system. There we go. Alright. So, we go down here. We go ahead and we'll block this water off because this water is kind of a pain in the butt. Okay. Well, that took care of that stream, but it seems we got another stream in here. Okay, so what we can do real fast is just block it off entirely. Bam. All right. So now, the actual diamond is going to be, hey, there's some gold there too. Outstanding. Definitely need gold. You know what? Whoa. That poor bat. No! Aww. Nah, well. They'll respawn. I'm tempted to go make me a bucket. So that way I can, just actually. I think I might. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go back up and make a bucket real fast. Get a bucket of water, so that way I can just go ahead and get rid of all that lava, or at least be able to walk across it, so that I might make this a little bit faster. Whoa! Should be enough iron for now. And I didn't mean to put that there. Alright. Yep, the Xbox version of this game is a lot of fun. I do have a version for the PC, but I'm more of a console person. My buddy and I have been playing, actually his name is Silence on Xbox, and he and I have been playing Xbox for years, since the original Xbox. We've been Halo fans for a long time. But when Mojang and 4J Studios came out with this game, we just enjoyed it big time. One of the best sandbox games out there, in my opinion anyway. Fallout 4 is another fun kind of sandbox slash first-person shooter, or third-person shooter, however you look at it. Yeah, been playing this game since it came out. It's a fun game. It took me a minute, because I originally thought this game was like, oh, this is a kiddie game. Then I started playing it and realized that, no, it's not a kiddie game. Let's go ahead and set up some torches. Okay, how many do I need for a bucket? Okay, I only need three. All right. Grab some water. And we'll get to work. Riding the water. Alright, once we get down here, we will go ahead and we are going to dump it on this lava so that we can just continue to walk across. Not have to sweat it. Accidentally mess up and fall in. It's never fun. Alright, so this is the actual area that the diamond is going to be in. Wow, that seems unnaturally dark right there. Right. Let's set up some torches. Let's bucket this water, or this lava, rather. So that way we don't lose any materials. And as you can see, there's some redstone and some lapis lazuli. Okay, I'll just begin removing these materials. The diamond is in this area in particular. And we just gotta basically uncover it. And once we do, then we will go make a diamond pickaxe and come get some of this obsidian to make the nether. Chopping, 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 chopping. Bucket this. Yeah, that's the only bad thing about lava being up under all this material. There's a very high possibility of losing a lot of it. Because it will drop straight down into the lava unless you can catch it. Hey, looky there. There's the diamond. Right. So now, I'm going to keep chopping through because I have a feeling I'm really close to getting back to the little area that I was in. Yep, there it is. Outstanding. So, the diamond is uncovered. As you can see, it is right there next to where I was at. We're going to go ahead and just keep uncovering before we get the diamond, because there's a really good chance that up underneath it is lava. So we don't want to accidentally lose it, which is a very real possibility. Okay. That's kind of hard to tell. However, I think we might be in the clear. Oops. Okay. Just continue to remove all this material. Lava up underneath this iron. So what we'll do is we will place Alright. Let's hook up some torches. We'll get this iron first and we'll find out exactly how far lava extends. Yep, see, more lava. Alright, ooh, and then there's diamond right next to the lava. Okay, so that means that if we don't bucket this, then we will Might lose that. All right, let's go ahead and just farm up this lot or this diamonds. I want to make sure. Yep, had a feeling. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and just bam. Cool. Now we're not gonna lose it. Okay, so there's diamond. I'm sure there's probably more diamond in this vicinity. Whoa. We're gonna go ahead and just farm all this up real fast. Ooh. And that's why I stay crouched, because you never know. There's gonna be lava right up underneath you, or up underneath this material. You can very easily walk into it to your death, which is never good. Alright. There's a lot of lava on this seed, too. Okay. Another particular spot, I think we're going to go ahead and try it out. And this will actually be a slime farm later on, when I swap it from easy to, or from peaceful to easy. So that's part of the reason why I'm still clearing. Okay. I'll just put some of this diorite down. Right. Bad. Okay. I believe there's diamond kind of in this little area. We're going to take a look after we lay some torches down. And you know what? We're going to go ahead. I'm gonna check to see if there's any lava up underneath this stuff. Yep, there it is. It's always better to check than to just start hammering on trying to regain materials. So we'll just take the chance. Oh, whew. Got it. Outstanding. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're just going to lay that right there. Yeah. Alright. So there's more lava, of course. So we're just going to have to be quick with it. There we go. Outstanding. Okay, we'll just go ahead and grab this lapis lazuli too while we're here. There is a bunch of it. Awesome. Okay. Let's go ahead and uncover this area. Still. And I almost ran into the lava because I wasn't ducking. Alright. Just go ahead, fill this in. Above us. Awesome. Okay. I think we're pretty well safe for now. Let's go ahead and check this area. I believe there is some diamond back here somewhere. Want to try and get as much diamond as I can. Because we're going to make a diamond block for when we duplicate. Because the diamond block is always best to duplicate. You get 9 diamond when you break it down every time. Okay, there's some redstone. Wow, a lot of redstone. Cool. Silly bat. Never walk in front of someone when someone's swinging a pickaxe. Alright, I guess. guess I was mistaken as far as Diamond being in the area. I mean, it might actually be here, but for the sake of video, we are just going to go ahead and let's see, how many do we get? We got 4, so that's enough to make a diamond pickaxe. To be able to come back down and mine up some of this obsidian. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and go back up. To make the diamond pickaxe, we're going to mine our obsidian once we come back down. At least enough for another portal. And ready, set, here we go. Oh, almost. And then when we come back down, we'll also grab that gold too, because we're going to need that as well. Make some golden apples. Which we're going to need to find an oak tree to get the apple from. Actually, I'm also going to set up some, some of them sugar canes to start growing too, because we're going to need sugar cane for paper and books and stuff for enchanting. So, whoops. There we go. Oh. Alright. We'll throw this iron in here. Grab ourselves this. We'll go ahead and diamond pickaxe. Throw this. Okay. Looking pretty good. Oops. And then empty that, because I want to grab a bucket with lava in it. Go down, grab some obsidian, get these sugar canes going. Let's see. Bad boys going. Alright, let's go ahead and go back under. Whee! Alright, if you're really adventurous, you can do it like that. Alright. And after we get the obsidian going and we we get the nether portal going, then we'll come back down here for the mine shaft. Actually, let's start working this one. So a lot of this lava is more than one layer. So we're going to be kind of careful where we're mining. Busted. Yep, see? General direction, see if we can't find areas that don't have lava, which doesn't quite seem to be the case, but that's alright. We'll go ahead and just do that and like that. So, we need, let's see. If you want to make a quick portal, you only need 10, but if you want a full framed portal, and by framed I mean the corners are obsidian as well, then you'll need 14 total. So, seeing how as we got an overabundance of obsidian, I'm just going to go ahead and mine up all 14. Whoops. diamond pickaxe really tears through normal material. Spooky. And after we get all this situated, like I said, we will go check out the mine shaft, see what we can't find. Digging me a hole, gonna put a nerd in it. One more and then we can grab that golden and go topside. Oh, I do take that back. We're gonna go ahead and here, I'm gonna go ahead and just grab one more. We're also gonna need to find some flint because I gotta make a flint and steel to spark up the nether, get it going. Alright. We're just gonna hopefully some of this will drop me some flint. Okay, that didn't quite work. So, actually, you know what? We're gonna do the fast way. Let's see. No flint. Let's see, how many can I do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. Whoop. Yeah, that'll work. Alright, let's do it. These three up. Alright. Alright, one of those had to have dropped a flint. No, none of them dropped a flint. Okay, well, it seems that this game is messing with me. If that's the case, then we'll just do it all over again. Alright, that works. Oops. Okay, well, it seems that it's messing with me. So, let's grab this. Alright, there's at least one gold. Wow, okay, I guess I should have set up torches before I did that. Oh well. I'll just keep going until we get a flint. Nope. Outstanding. All right, so we got a flint. Let's go ahead and pick all these torches up. Standing. All right. I'm going to go ahead and line this up as well real fast because I'm going to need more torches for when we walk through the abandoned mine shaft. All right. Yeah, three. Okay. Excellent. Curious to know. Oh, outstanding. Okay, so I don't even need the crafting table for the torches. So I can actually just grab a bunch of sticks and make torches as I go. Which is what I'll do. Alright, come on. Get up there. There we go. Go ahead and get back to the top. Going to do is I'm going to make me an iron shovel. Actually, I'm going to make me a flint and steel real quick before I make anything else. Grab a stick. Iron shovel. Okay. Should probably make a couple iron shovels. Alright, we've got two iron shovels. We're gonna go ahead and start cutting our way for an area for the nether portal. Like I said before, I would rather have it be like kind of right in this area, because the second time I had this seed, I actually figured out that if I made it right in here, it puts it right above the stronghold in the nether. So I'm just going to go ahead and continue to remove all this. This is going to be kind of my area for my chests. Right. Yeah, that should be good enough for now. Fill this hole up real fast. Alright. Okay. Alright. Looks like we got a good clear area. Let me see how much. Okay, it looks like. I'll go ahead and use these up. All this needing wood for treasure chests. That way I can kind of start getting some sort of organization going on here. looking pretty good. Ground materials chest. Okay. This one will be I don't even know what you would call these materials, but I like to keep my ingots, diamonds, redstone, all that separate from the ground materials and my food materials. Box. Granite. Alright, looking pretty good. Go ahead and bust this down as well. This bed mana gem there, and this is temporary setup because eventually once I really get going, I'm going to build spots for these. Food materials right up in here. Well, food and wood, rather. And contraptions. Okay. We're definitely going to need that. I'll go ahead and just throw the map in there, too, in case I die. Okay. One more tier. So we'll break it back down. Okay. And actually, I'm gonna go ahead and grab some more sand because. Just because I like to keep things kind of uniform, I'll just fill this in. Alright. So now we've got our nether built, or. There we go. Got another portal. Okay, which means we're going to need more iron to make at least 3 hoppers. No, I take that back. We're going to need. let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hoppers, and 1, 2, 3 redstone comparators, which, let's see what we need for that. So, all right, so we can actually do... We're going to need to build 3 comparators, which means we're going to need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Actually, we'll go ahead and just take half. We're going to need redstone for the torches. So we're going to need to make 9 redstone torches. Oops. There we go. Okay. So we got that, got that. So we're just going to need the nether crystal. Got the stone cooking. Okay. We're going to need a lot of iron. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. So we're going to need 25 iron. Which we've only got 7. So what we are going to do is... we're also going to need a lot of wood for chest. Ooh, hey, look, an apple. Outstanding. That'll work for our golden apples. Grab that. Alright, so we need to go mine up 25 iron, which will not be hard. Actually, just for fun, I'm going to go ahead and quickly make some cobblestone stairs, so that way... Yeah, so that way when I... phase in and out, I got something to stand on. I don't have to continuously jump up. Actually, I really should have. Alright, so instead of making cobblestone stairs, I'm actually going to make a platform. So that way it's just easy run in, run out. So, let's go ahead. That should work pretty well. Okay. Yeah, that should work. Awesome. Okay. Let's go ahead and put these materials back in their boxes. While we're down there, we actually are going to need more obsidian as well for the enchantment table. That's going to be later on down the road. So, I don't believe we will have to worry about that too much. Actually, why don't we go ahead and grab some shovels so that we can mine up all this dirt. That I can actually start building wow, that looks like fun in there. I kind of want to get my melon and my pumpkins growing while I'm phasing back and forth from the nether. Looking pretty clear. So what we're gonna do is we're actually gonna go ahead and take down these jungles for extra wood and extra sticks. That way I can build torches while I'm down in the mine shaft.
grab them, or that one. Use this to burn off.
Everything. I wish mining in the real world was like this. That'd be so sweet. Just break blocks off the earth. Okey-dokey. Getting close. Almost getting there. Nope. And I am gonna eventually turn this whole area into a flat area. I'm gonna clear it all the way out back to where that waterfall's at. And okay, that's gonna be fun to get to. So we're gonna go ahead and whoa. Okay, didn't mean to do that. That's alright. We're gonna bust it anyway when we get done with this. This will give us plenty of wood to make a bunch of sticks, so that while we're down in the mine shaft, we don't have to worry too much about running out of sticks for torches, and we can just mine up coal and just build them as we go. So, almost. Okay. Pretty good. Alright, I think we're pretty well situated as far as that goes. And let's go ahead and just bust these down too. There we go. And it's starting to turn nighttime, which I have not made a bed yet, so I'm gonna kind of be working in the dark a little bit. Okay. Alright, looking pretty good. I'm gonna go ahead and we're just gonna go ahead and make a bunch of sticks. Oh. Actually, we're gonna dirt, so let's go ahead and I am going to, yeah, for now we'll just place it right here. I'll just make a row right here for, yeah, we'll make that for melons. We'll make this row for pumpkin. Cool. Okay. Looking pretty good. Looks like there's a lot going on down there. I have a feeling that I'm going to end up with a lot of melon seeds when I eventually bust them down. Okay. So we'll grab those. Triangle planks. Want a full stack. Seeds. Toss that in there, that in there. pretty well, looking pretty good. Let's go ahead and make up these seeds. And I'm just gonna go ahead and, oh, my fault, I forgot to make a hoe. So we're just gonna go ahead and make an iron hoe so that we can prep the dirt. Okay. Let's see. And again, all this is temporary. I will eventually get it all nice looking. This is pretty much just to get started. That should be enough. 10 melon seeds. Yeah. Oh. 2, 3, 4. Yeah, that works. Now stand. All right. Let's go ahead and drop these seeds into here. And yeah. Looking good, looking good. All right, so now we need to make, we need to go mine for them hoppers. Which them jungle wolf, let's see, we're gonna need 1 chest per hopper. We're gonna need 5 total, so let me go ahead and make up the 5 chests now. Drop those in there. This will be for the hoppers, and back underground we go. Okay. So now, from here, we're just going to look around and see if we can... I'm going to burn off my iron pickaxe first. Let's go down here, and this is where I said that abandoned mineshaft's at, which is where we're going to go. Let me make up the rest of the sticks. Oops, too far. Okay, so for now, we're not really going to mine so much as... We're just going to go ahead and place down torches. Wow, I take that back. We're going to mine up all this iron. It's hard to just let it sit there. Once we hit 25 iron, then we're going to go ahead and stop mining the iron. Okay. That is a heck of a lot of coal. Dang, look at all that. Alright. So we're at 13. Okay, here's the abandoned shaft. Which... I'm gonna go ahead and just lay these right here. Okay. Oops. Ah, well, didn't mean to bust that block particularly. That is my okay. Easy way up, easy way out. We're just gonna keep mining this iron up. Get as much as we can at the moment.
guess I should have looked to see what it... Nice. More pumpkins. Seeds. A saddle. A saddle will work out later on. I still haven't gotten my ride a pig to its death achievement. Okay, let me think. I believe that the spawners were... Are they this way? No, they weren't this way. However, there's more iron, so let's grab that up. And actually, we're going to mine up more than 25. We're going to mine up 34. Because we want to be able to make an iron block as well. Alright, where did I see... I got to remember where the spider spawners were at. Which, I'm wondering if we can just go this way. Yep, okay, cool. Okay, so we'll use this torch to mark where we've been. Later on, I'll come down here with a sword. Was it this way? I believe it was this way. Yes, okay, I think it's right over there. Alright, so let's go ahead and... Wow, that is a lot of... Okay, that should cover it. Because once I mine this iron, all that gravel is going to fall down. Standing. We're up to 26 so far, which is good. That is just what we want. So, we're going to go ahead and just make this in particular. And there it is. Okay. Two spider spawners, which is outstanding. We need to get rid of all this water, however. It seems that it's coming from this direction. So, what we will do... Oh! Spiderweb got me, so it's going to take forever to get out of it. There we go. Go ahead and mark up. All this with torches, that way we have better visualization. Oh, hey, didn't even intend for that to happen. Eh, that works. Alright. So, grab up all this iron. Standing, we are almost at our goal of iron. Ooh, there's some gold there too. All right, let's do it. Let's go get that gold. Oh, there's more gold back that way. That is excellent. Oh no. No. No, 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 no. Oh. Okay, well, that was horrible. I am going to have to exit. Okay, well, that ends this round of video. At least you know what's going on. I have to completely redo all that, which I will do on my own. I hope you enjoyed this video. I know it was kind of long, but, you know, it was showing you the ropes and what's going on. And, yeah, like my video, check it out, and hopefully you enjoyed that seed. All right, thank you.